I would say not to be afraid, absolutely. You just need to love this job and not to be afraid. Just go and be yourself. You don't need to change yourself. You just need to chat, to do someone happier, to do something nice for people. And that would be amazing.